No.
Scary things are happening.
To my brother Riley for getting his pilot's license.
Yeah! Oh, yeah.
To my father's black car.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Oh, bro dudes. Oh, bird! Oh, look how badass I am. Kick a tree!
Yeah!
I probably am fucking somebody. Oh, AIDS. Yes.
Jason!
Yo, Jason, get in!
Take the money.
Oh, yeah. Do bro finger. I know I am! Yeah, a guy in red suit who I don't know. Oh. Oh, good times. I do like to fly. Oh, hey, what's up, Mohawk Brohawk? Yeah.
I like this phone.
You like it?
It's a nice fucking phone.
It's like an iPhone, looks like it, with the buttons.
What do we have here? Grant. And Jason.
Yeah, that's me. What's up, bro? Now. Yeah, California, yeah. I pop my collar, baby!
I really, really love you.
They
white
do.
Boys, you look very expensive.
Mm-hmm.
And
yeah.
That's good because I like.
I'm worth
things.
At least, you know, $100 a year.
So what did you say? What did you say? Did you want me to slice you open like I did your friend?
Oh, shit.
Shut the fuck up!
So this wasn't okay? Part of the BDSM package?
I'm the one with the fucking dick!
Oh,
look at me.
Seriously?
Look me in your fucking eye.
Look him in the eye.
Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye!
Wow.
You're my bitch.
A little serious, man.
I rule this fucking kingdom.
Oh shit, king?
Shut the fuck up.
I don't see no crown.
You die.
Do you have some credentials?
What is it, Jason? Jason, what is it?
Why
aren't you laughing now like you did up there?
I've tickled my throat.
Anymore? Have I failed to entertain you?
Yeah,
you see,
kind of.
The thing is,
thought there was gonna be some more stuff going on.
Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But hermano, down here. Here.
Yeah? Dirt?
You hit the ground.
Oh, you're going for ground. I'm not good with riddles.
It's okay. I'm gonna chill. I'm gonna relax because you and your tough guy brother.
Yeah,
you're
tough guy brother.
A lot of fun together while we wait for the money. Stop scaring the hostages. I need you to take care of the rejects.
Yeah! Go talk to your porn star editor, alright? Yeah. Suck it.
Bye bye.
Suck it!
Hit you every fucking time, man.
Alright, so, yeah, not what we thought this vacation was gonna be. Welcome, everybody, to Far Cry 3. This is Token Gaijin bringing you what appears to be a bamboo BDSM palace with a red light. Oh. Oh, dude, you could do that the whole damn time?
Fuck.
Yeah. Thanks, bro. I have really small hands. What the fuck?
We have to find the others.
Yeah, we do.
How?
Working on it.
Why are you whispering like Batman?
What?
Off guard.
Oh, yeah. Let's act. Yeah.
Hey,
I'll be Batman.
Over here.
The fuck? Hey, you guys shut the fuck up!
Shit!
Oh!
Holy fuck, he's dead.
Yeah, that was the point, bro. Oh, wait, that's me saying it. Yeah. Man, he's dead! Aw, dude, seriously? You just got dirt on those khakis. Those aren't even khakis, cargo pants. Those are some nice fucking cargo pants, bro. I could use them. Oh, yeah. Let's sneak. The fuck around.
Hey, I'm okay.
Yeah.
Tiptoeing around. Tiptoeing on the ground. Gotta tiptoe around. Tiptoe around.
Yeah. Why are we whispering? Oh, yeah. My butthole doesn't feel very good. Should I call SVU?
Oh, hey, Piggy.
That's Triff. Do they know that's Triff? Are they aware? No?
Tutorial.
I didn't even watch it. Shit.
Shit. Dogs. Hold on. Stop. Oh,
fucking dogs. More of a cat lover.
What is that going on?
Yeah.
Stay quiet.
Yeah. Dude, he is gutting that pig. Yeah. Oh, yeah. They don't hear that.
And the map. Pick up that phone, too.
Oh, yeah. I'll get this. I was trying to call them to us.
Right there.
Oh, lighter. Yes.
Oh, camera.
Get that map. That bitch is hot. Oh, look, our luggage. Shit, bro. Chickens.
Hold up.
I'm holding up, bro.
Damn. We need to get him out of our way. Throw a rock over there.
Okay. All right, I got this. Yes.
Hi.
What the?
You're lucky I went to rock throwing school.
Worked. Let's move.
Okay. Good.
Yes, open this rickety ass thing. I'll get it.
Who's that?
What
the fuck?
Oh! Oh! Shot!
Oh God, I can't do this, Grant.
Jay, look at me.
I'm looking at you, bro.
I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you.
Yes, you can.
So pull it together.
Man, I'm fucking out, man.
Okay, I'm sorry.
That was a little affectionate. Aren't we brothers?
We're not from West Virginia, are we? Yo. Grant. Shit.
Oh my God, there's so many of them, man.
Psycho.
Oh, God.
Quick. Hide in the plants.
Yeah.
Is this marijuana? Dude, is this marijuana? Should we fucking be grabbing this shit, man?
We have to get past it. Throw a rock there.
That gun, you can put it in someone's head, and then they will know you are a very serious person.
Dude, we should really take this shit back to the States.
Let's go.
Is this fucking weed? Man, Grant, you do not think of the big picture. Marijuana.
It was not.
Oh man, Grant.
In here.
I'm really lucky. Really lucky that none of them have motion scanners, man. And that no one could look down.
Should have made that jump alone. I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
Does it say where Riley is?
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others, and then we're going home.
Oh. Holy shit! Oh, right in the fucking neck.
No.
Dude, seriously. Oh man.
Please don't die. Hold on, Grant.
Dude, shot him in the neck.
I respect that! I'm gonna give you 30 seconds. And if this jungle doesn't eat you up alive, I will.
Fucking death! I said, get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck! Run, Forrest!
Oh shit! Oh man. Holy hell. Oh shit! Oh god.
I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, man, I know I gotta get out of here, talking to myself subliminally. Suck a dick! Oh shit. Let's do this.
Fuck.
Oh. Climb, motherfucker! Oh god!
Find Riley and the others. Please let them be alive.
Where the fuck did he go? We lost him. Stand up. Come on!
Oh shit! Oh god! Yeah!
In your throat!
Oh, you're dead.
Got to go! Got to move! Jump in!
Oh god, here we go, here we go. Yeah, not a good idea! Oh shit, yeah.
Ubisoft presents a game. I don't remember the last time I said that name. Montreal is Canada. They probably had to send people to find out what islands look like.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Three, Farcry. It's a Farcry for number two.
Whoop! That was intense.
Loading screen of awesome artwork. Very postmodern of it.
Speak through the warrior.
Oh, yeah.
The path leads to the heart of the jungle. Follow the path.
Baha man?
And you will find the answer.
Why don't you just give me a Snapple? There's a lot of answers there, man. That is an awesome mask. I should wear that. I should really take that out, you know?
Where am I?
Duh, in a masked hut with a fan.
What
oh, hey,
the hell?
Random black dude giving me a tattoo.
You are weak.
Yeah.
Well, not all of you. The arm has been deadened to allow for the tatau.
I have tattoo?
It is brave to swim a storm, but to sunbathe on a beach with pirates, insanity. You have the right to take my life. But no, I will also take yours.
Oh, okay.
I am Dennis.
Jason.
Thanks for the giant ass machete.
Lava, lava. The head and the shark and the spider. I know who you are, Jason. You are a warrior. And the tatau will allow for you to reveal your true self.
It's called a tattoo, bro.
Listen, my older brother has been killed. I need to find my younger brother and four other friends.
Come with me.
So you'll help me?
No, you can only help yourself.
going to free you.
My older brother actually just freed me, and then he got shot in the neck. But thank you for the offer. You're doing a really smashing job right now.
How did I get here?
Yes, it's Christmas.
I found you on the beach.
Oh, you did.
Welcome to a Manaki village. Something is
done. It's like five huts.
I have Jason Brody with me.
Yeah, buddy.
Fast camp alive.
That's right, that's me. Oh, is that pick for me, bro? Yeah, what's up?
It's a sign that the battle has turned.
Yes, what?
Our people are in need of good news.
So, these are your people?
Yeah.
Calls to the strongest. A call to me. The island dwellers, the Rakiat, accepted. And I became a member of their tribe.
Yeah, but I want to become a member of their tribe. Mm-hmm.
They are something, aren't they?
Beautiful, most definitely.
I could have anyone I choose, but my will is set on one woman. Yeah. Cash for weapons.
Yes!
Oh. You want to save your brother, right?
I've never shot anyone before.
But I did stab somebody.
What did they say in America?
In the throat. Viciously.
There's the first time.
Oh man, you're gonna take my V card of guns. The general store. Hardware. Dry goods. Groceries. Hardware. Dry goods. Oh, just repetitious, son. We buy all meat. That's what she said. So you got here. Malt cereal? King size milk chocolates. Grand Prix salt! Ooh, delicious oats. I want some of the oats. Let's see what else I could use on the grid. Ooh, tea. We got noodles. Tilt edge. Right, I'm going to take the oats.
What would you like to buy?
I'm curious. Why are your lips not moving? Seriously? This bitch is crazy and Asian and a man. What do you have? I don't see the oats in here. I guess I only have one gun slot too. That's annoying. I can't buy the oats. Okay, so there's a ton of stuff you can buy. Melee weapons. Are you gonna have a machete or a tribal? I'm gonna stick with the machete because it's fucking a machete. Consumables. No money, but I can get body armor. Special. Alright, repair tool. Oh, I can repair vehicles. A flare gun! Set things on fire from a distance, take out enemy personnel, or to create ooh, yeah! Relive my favorite moments of From Russia with Love. Oh, recurve bow! Dude, I want it so bad! And a flamethrower. I don't think I'll ever get the flamethrower, but the bow, fuck yeah. I need some money. An RPG and a GL-94. Wow, that's kind of... PKM and the U-100. Sniper rifles! SVD, the M-700 Predator. And then just the M-700. So the Predator is... Okay, so this one looks like it has a suppressor on it. I can equip it already? No way! So I can be... Oh yeah, Tiger Stripe. I didn't... No, I... Okay, so this is a fucking load of weapons, man. I already know I'm gonna have a lot of fun with this. I do want the fucking bow and arrow though. Like, I just want to use arrows and shit. That'd be hilarious.
Keep those radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get
follow me, my friend.
From the remote villages. And trust me. Oh,
I can't equip it yet.
Power comes from the jungle, from the island. You must learn the terrain. Know where to stand at all times.
Can't equip my sniper rifle. I want to equip my sniper rifle.
Scramblers block access. Our people have no use for devices such as these.
You don't? That sounds pretty useful.
You will learn valuable information from them. Yes. The scramblers are at the top. Each tower covers a limited area.
So my guy is semi-athletic. I will wield the entire map for you when I can wield my own fucking pistol. There we go. Okay, so that's how I do that. Shit, we got dog meat. Mmm. My favorite. Aside from cat meat. Maybe that Asian girl has some cat meat. Or some dog meat. She might have dog meat too. I don't know. Oh, you want me to chill with you, bro? What's up? So I gotta go up there. Let's do it. Alright. Yes! Who just left 25 bucks laying around? Man. These are some fucking terrible pirates. They're just leaving their booty all over the place. And also, why are we using US currency on a fucking foreign island?
That must be the radio tower.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Alright. Let's see any enemies. Big feather. Oh, rattlesnake. Yeah! Suck it, bitch. Alright, ivory carving. Excellent. Excellent finds. I still have not found a better looking polo than the one I'm probably wearing. But it will come. I guarantee it to myself, it will come. Looks like this thing has not had maintenance for a long time. Who's the carrier here? Verizon? AT&T? This is shits and shambles.
Don't look down.
Ah, shit. I looked down. Ah, shit. Oh, hey. A beautiful seashell. This is the proper place to keep it up here. On this town. Oh, 20 more bucks. Dude, people just be leaving money everywhere. Shit, why can't real life be like this? Why can't I just, like, walk outside, find a fucking crate with a Cuban cigar? Oh, Cuban cigar, SMG ammo, and $59 in it. This is the world I want to live in. Oh, yeah, bash it. Yeah. Apparently, I'm a mechanical engineer. I know exactly how to work all heavy machinery. Oh, a church! And a broken-ass truck. Okay. Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Yeah! Dennis! Are you a menace? Nice ride, huh? Yeah, it was fun as fuck.
Done.
Good. Show me a map. You see, everything you need to know has been revealed by the radio tower. Shops,
yes.
Adventures. The island calls to you. And
the SGG90.
The shopkeepers are from the outside. They will use the radio towers to do business and reward you with weapons for every tower you free. A true warrior must hunt. It is the natural order of things. Look at the map. Select your hunting ground.
The
Do not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail. Not nature.
Here.
Now, if you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment.
Yes.
Plants can be mixed.
Oh, dude, I get to hunt animals to make shit? Oh.
Senses and more.
It's like a fucking brutal Minecraft.
Return to me once
it.
You have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? What am I supposed to do?
Listen to your instincts.
Alright, you're just gonna move that barrel? That's cool, bro. I'm gonna take this green leaf. because it seems important. Alright, let's go get that sniper rifle, which is highly unnecessary. Exactly the kind of thing I want to equip. Okay, so I've got like $278. How much is that fucking bow and arrow? This bow is a little bit out of my price range right now. I could get a free assault rifle, but unnecessary because I have a predator, and it's going to be... Oh, I had to equip it. Oh my god! There is absolutely no need for this. Which is exactly what is everything I hoped it would be. Alright, so... we're off into the jungle, everybody! This is exciting. I got a sniper rifle, you know. I start this vacation with some bros. Kind of boring. Not really my style, but... oh my god. That was kind of awesome. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie, I just skinned a fucking deer. Oh shit! Dude, fucking die, bro! See, what is this thing? It took a sniper shot and then fucking a couple knife wounds? A buffalo. Oh, that might be why. Dude, that fucking buffalo is treacherous. So I'm guessing I gotta kill something else at the... there's a deer.
Bring back plants and animals. Which ones? Yes! Alright. I've got you.
Yeah, buddy! I need a green leaf. Look at how conveniently laid out on my map they are! So I got two green leaf. Now I need a red leaf. One leaf, two leaf, red leaf, blue. What? Did I really just like break my finger back into place? Right between the eyes!
Give me a succulent, buddy. Yes.
I really, it doesn't even look like I'm taking the skin, I'm like taking the heart, but... am I making bags out of the hearts? I'm confused. Yeah! Blue leaf in the water. Where is this shit? No. Oh my god! Oh my god! Did that just happen? Did that shit just happen? What the fuck? Oh my god, what the fuck?
Hey Chubbs, remember that gator that took your arm? It took his face.
Alright. What? Oh, that was a little ridiculous. Let's take my high-powered sniper rifle with the turn. I just fucking gutted a gator. New tutorial. Oh boy, that's my map. Oh, I can fast travel? Stout kelp. Fast travel to this town. Yeah! Alright, so far this game's pretty sweet. I have a fucking tiger camoed sniper rifle with a silencer. I just fought a boar and almost lost, and then got gutted by a gator nearly. But apparently my badass whiteness prevailed. What up, Jay?
Dennis, we've got the plants.
Grand entrance.
Good.
Then bend nature to your will.
Yes.
I will teach you.
Is that my mutant power? Crafting.
Now use the plants you found to craft two syringes.
Good, Jason.
You may even find more powerful plants out in the woods, if you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons, money, loot,
ooh,
and syringes. Yes. One last thing. The tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special. That you have the soul of a warrior.
Oh.
You progressed along the path.
Are you Shang Tsung?
Let me show you how to add
you
to
that. You kind of look like a black Shang Tsung.
With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in three different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown.
The shark. The takedown.
It is done. As you become stronger, with each new skill you learn, I will grow.
Oh, that is going through him. Oh, I have one more. The shark, the heron, the spy. Okay, so this is long-range takedowns and mobility, and this is stealth. What is this? Cook grenades. Okay, so I think I want to do the heron and the spider, but this one seems a little
bit more
useful.
You have done well, Jason.
Yeah, tattoo! Oh, fuck. It's a next tail.
We are driving to the outpost near Amanaki. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun.
What the hell? Lisa.
Oh, shit.
We have to get her back.
Oh, yeah.
Come. Follow.
Dude, I only have like 6 bullets. I need to go get some bullets. Like, I was totally down for this. I am totally down for this plan, but I need some fucking bullets. To be completely honest. I can buy guns from my house, though. So, guns for sale. Apparently. Ammo. Okay, so I need ammo. I need a sniper rifle. I only have 100 bucks in that? Well, fuck it. I have a lot of... Stop. Dude, I have to craft a lot of pouches, apparently, because I can't hold shit. Let's check it out. How much can I hold? So, 0 points available. The handbook. Okay, so... Wow, there's a lot of shit to find. Alright, well... Looks like, gamers, we're gonna have to find a lot of shit. A lot of this. Can't really make any tapir. Okay, so I really can't craft shit yet, but... Damn, my guy is dumb as fuck. I just fucking used the medicine. Probably should have waited, but whatever.
What's this outpost they've taken Lisa to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Fascist pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into
doing that while you're driving isn't actually necessary, bro. Just saying.
Rescuing your friend would kill two pigs with one.
Just
we are at war with Vas. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. We conquer one for Irakia, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone.
I like that. Opportunities to develop. I like opportunity. As a warrior. What is it? Is it a
who's in the
fucking...
truck?
Rakiat warriors. The true Rakiat who live at the heart of the island. The Tatau will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
Yeah.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack.
What up, brothers? Oh, dude, that slide is sick.
Lisa, I'm coming.
Oh shit.
Lisa, I'm here!
What? No! Okay, so that didn't work out. So one of my friends died. Great! I was doing badass sniping, and that dog fucked it up. I need to get a better vantage point.
Now, go to fight.
So, okay. What is this? Plant? Ooh, light. Yeah, give me that white leaf. Alright, so don't let your friends die.
Lisa, I'm coming.
Dude.
I better keep my eyes open.
Damn it, did I really miss this?
Hey! Lisa, I'm here!
Fuck it! Yeah, buddy. Yeah, give me that flag. All right, so sniper rifle is not the correct approach.
Lisa, where are you?
Pick that shit back up because this shit is dope as fuck. So, sniper rifle is not something you just want to have as your main weapon. I want to go back to town and get something else. But, now that I know that, let's go inside.
Everything's gonna be okay, Lisa! They're all gone! You're safe now!
She's of course not she's here. Not here.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack. Where is the American prisoner?
Damn it.
We lost her. What? She escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped. Jason, you are worthy of the tattoo.
Dude,
worthy
to walk the path of awesome goatee tattoo. I know I'm the path of war, baby. Yeah, what up?
Found one of your friends at the colony's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more.
How do you know who my fucking friends are, bro?
Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
It should be. I just fucking ran in, bitch fucked everybody. So she is somewhere. Oh, I can fast travel here. Excellent. Let's see what's inside. What goodies? Memory card. Narcotic mushrooms. Hell yes. Okay, so 420. Oh, I have this on. Okay, so. Okay. I'm just gonna equip this thing. Okay, so I need to find some more money so I can get a bow and arrow and be that guy. I also need to get a bigger bag. Can I get a bigger... I got it. Holy fuck. No, oh, so many things I can do. I really just... Seriously? Wow. Wow. It's kind of annoying that it just goes in random menus, I will say that. Hunting. I need one amber leaf. I thought I had an amber leaf. Alright, so I need to get some fucking green leaves. Alright. Things I need. Wow, this is kind of intense, man. I need a goat skin. That's what I need. Wallet. I need a pig hide. So I need two pigs. I need a tapir. Do I need just two pigs? I need one pig. Okay, so I need two pigs, two tapirs. Ammo. I need two boar. Dude, I need a lot of shit. Wow, this is kind of ridiculous. For a quiver, I need to go. Okay. So I need goats. Oh, man. No, I want this. I want to loot his fucking body. Folks, I do apologize about my dog. She is being a bitch and obnoxious, so if you can hear that. There we go, that. Excellent. So I got a pill. Is that a pig? You pig? Yes! I think I need like two of you, right? Pig ad. Delicious. I now have the ability to carry more syringes, so I need to make that. Alright, so... Dude, I need to do like 1,000 things, man. This is crazy. I hear you. Oh, you piggy piggy. Yes! Succulent meat for the bro, dude! Oh man, I should totally make this with my career. I'm fucking really good at this. That's a floss. I was like, what the hell is that? Okay, so. We've learned that Jason is good at several things. One, looting the dead. Two, gutting helpless, defenseless animals. And three, apparently getting tattoos. Wallet. Yes, now I can carry more money that I don't have! The ultimate. It's $10, that's it, bro? Loot you, bro. Sunglasses. Oh, cool. Gun. Bullets. A mini flashlight. Okay. So, let's go back to town. I need to find a tap here. I already found the pigs, so I need a goat. God, there's no goats on my map! There's missions and shit everywhere, so this will be interesting. Let's all figure it out. Okay, so... Wow, there's a little thing in there to buy guns too. Okay. Recommended uses sell. I can use a mini flashlight? Alright, well, sunglasses sell. So I have blue, white, and crimson. I have buffalo and deer. Okay, so I can't use any buffalo deer, can I? Nobody goat. Dog. Oh god. Oh, I can make a rocket pouch already. That's fucking awesome. Fuck it, I'm not using the deer hide for anything else. So. Dingo. Baby, won't you dingo? True story, right, mate? Alright. I know I'm bringing up the map a lot, guys. I'm sorry, I'm not trying to shake this around. But we got, what is that, alligators? Those dogs? Bamboo Pass. Very confused. Okay, is that pig? Okay, so that is something that I need. I know that. Blue chest. Oh, excellent. Dead quest. Okay. So let's go do this and then go get a dead quest. Excellent. I could slide! Okay, can I? I'm sorry, I'm pausing again because I just realized something. I could potentially. Can I get another skill? Oh, yes. Okay, so. Adrenaline. I can harvest twice as many items for plants. That's interesting. I want to get into this long-range takedown. Okay, yeah, that's why I want to do that. I need green leaves, not gold. And I could get in a car, but walking seems so much cooler. Okay. Viewers, if you're watching this, please keep an eye out for green plants, even though I know you can't say anything. You see them on my radar. Make sure I know. Oh, should I shove that sniper? I'm gonna pick these bitches off from afar. Free, bro. You're free. Well, your friend's dead, but you're free. Alright, so freed these dudes. Ungrateful guy who's scared the fuck out of me. He's like, who is this guy? And rusty utility knife.
Hey, you! Over here!
Oh, now you want to talk to me.
Hey, bro, over here.
Look at that, bro. Yeah, what's up, bro?
I can't believe you saved me.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That was it? Seriously?
Hey there.
Alright, so, just like Far Cry 2, people don't like to open their lips. No stream for a hide, but fuck it. I'm sorry. Did I break your concentration? Well, thank you for the $5. Okay, so things get a little sticky here. No skills, no nothing. Okay. Crafting. What do I need the fucking, this thing for? Oh, I need two. Let's find another one of these. Oh, green leaf. Okay, so I need to find another. There they are. I get you. Skin you, baby! Seems like a really unnecessary use of ammo. But, fuck it. Heavy duty. Dingoes! Fucking baby, why aren't you dingoes? Fucking pelts needed for everything. I don't even know what accent I'm doing anymore. Shit. Alright, so there's a loot chest up here. And a glider? Oh, that seems a little necessary. I just want to climb this mountain again. Apparently a glider.
Make me feel like the Green Goblin!
That sounds like Starscream. What the fuck was that? Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's not it. Looks like it. So I need fucking... Okay, I got some medicine, that's good. Guess I get hit. You guys are everywhere, but I don't need any anymore. So there's just poles again. Because apparently that's all I'm really good at doing. Alright, so... Is that a goat? You might be a goat. And if you are, you will face my goaty gun wrath! Crocodiles and fuck me up again. Get in down. All right. Crazy monkeys. Bitch, I need stuff. Let's buy stuff. All right, so what should I switch to? Should I do the I can't customize it though. I can customize this. I feel like that's radio towers. Alright, well. Could I customize my assault rifle? I could make it a little bit more ridiculous, but I can't silence it. Oh, wow, those look a little powerful. Okay, so I could use this. Okay, I'm just gonna have to stick.
If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
I already want it. I just don't have the fucking funding or the ability to carry. I wish you just sold me bags. Ugh. But fuck it. I will. Yes, I have three. What is this? Oh. Kind of, put me off course. That was sick. What up, bruh? Oh, you're tattooed chin, bro. You got shit for me to Cubans? Oh, body armor. What? Oh, man, that's awesome. All right. Give me the green leaf. Green leaf. What's all this shit up here? What is... Hide and seek. Kill as many enemies as possible using the weapons provided. What is this thing? Kind of scared. I'm not gonna fuck with that until I know what it is. Because that seems like it's a minigame of some sort? That'd be interesting. But I will gather all this arrowroot here. Oh, wrong one. And craft me some more syringes. Okay, so yellow. Combat performance. Red leaf would be good, but I don't want to be a drug user. Oh, goats! This is basically just a crafting extravaganza, folks. I apologize, but... Dude, my guy's gonna be the best. I'm fucking going... Going fucking native, baby. What else can I make? Oh, I can make a simple grenade pound. I don't really even use grenades. C4 and mines. But I will make the quiver. Yes. There's tap here. Alright, folks. I think I'm gonna call it quits for today. I do want to film some more of the Far Cry, but seeing as I'm kind of just on a crafting extravaganza, I'm going to leave it here, and I will be bringing back some more Far Cry 3 action as soon as I craft some more stuff and goodies for me, because right now all I really have is just some... Really, all I'm doing right now is just kind of finding animals to hunt, so let's go kill these bitches real quick, and let's end the other episode. That is hunting. Ooh, grenade. What weapon did you have? Do you have a shotgun? Nice AK. Dogs, holy fuck. Okay, so dude bros left me a car. I still need to skin this fucking goat, I think. Oh, these are dead bodies. Oh man, this is getting intense. I cannot wait to bring you the next episode as soon as I get to a part more interesting than just killing goats. How many goats do I? Because I need a lot of goat skin, apparently. Need fucking deer. Dingoes! Oh god, those are gonna be the fucking worst. Oh, I need three more dogs. Oh, where are those dogs? Oh, yeah. Anyway, folks, to stop you from my quest for skinning every animal in sight, we're gonna end it here.